We're here, and today we're playing Jedi Survivor. We are on... what? Kobol. Kobol.
The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Nice. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again.
No, because I can beat the kind of population.
Very nice. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalar. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out.
Find out.
Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. All right, let's go. They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Looper Hulk.
Don't go down that way.
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Can I get a stim, buddy? Great timing.
Target acquired. We're next. Pass me a lightsaber.
Shield man, yeah, shield trooper.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Actual plan, but sure.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen. The Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Thank you.
spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
I'm not going up. Alright, I even go in six. I'm not fighting forward.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
I see. Okay, I get it. It makes sense.
Something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
There's a warlock hand one on two.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shook from a challenge.
No. And she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
No, I thought I made it, but it didn't. Fuck, now go spawn. Oh, that's more like a mile away now. Oh, fuck.
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Open the door.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Through the hole, I'm like, maybe I jump up there, maybe I don't know, so what's gonna maybe not
end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Where does this thing come from? So that entire room was pointless. I didn't even get it. Well, if I knew that if I could see the square button, I would have, but I didn't. Okay, so shut the fuck up. Me, Jesus Christ. Why is it a soul to kill a fucking whopper?
Hey, my helmet was fogged up last night.
My helmet was fogged up last night. My helmet was fogged up. Now, fucking shit show. Thank you.
buddy. BD, I need help.
Meditation.
Okay, let's go. Terminal will have to wait. Can't use this lift yet.
Why the fuck can I not use it? Unless I'm supposed to do? Take some skins.
Let's hope we don't need it.
Probably gonna need it. Yeah, we got 4 skins.
I think I'm done.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Aiden, how do I avoid said stuff?
Hard to breathe.
Okay, so don't do that.
BD, help, please. Substance has anything to do with the array?
You just don't push.
So this is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
Just meditate around here then. And then probably leave it there with this episode. I'll see you guys.